You know the best way to get better? Go to hashtag the new meta on YouTube channel.
Check out the videos.
But anyways, we're going right into it. Team Angst versus iTheta and BT. We got Mario and Luigi combos going to left and right.
Oh yeah.
We will be seeing lots of those. Now, we've seen this Ryu before. Nice little conversions off those down tilts.
This Ryu does a really good job just getting his confirms when he needs to get them. Mm-hmm. Which is important to get those kills and jumps.
Absolutely. So both, all the red teams off stage, trying to get back on, but good pressure. Almost lost his stock there. Thanks team doing a very good job keeping him off stage.
Nice. He down smash just in, like, in reaction to him, his teammate getting hit.
Yeah, it's so good. Again, the red team's being very discombobulated here. They're trying to find how to get back on stage. NACO finally getting his bearings here. Also for the down B kill.
Yeah, that down B can be a really good mix up, actually.
Oh my god, we've seen that before.
Yeah,
up tilt
to
down.
If you don't jump, you're dead.
It's a scary thing.
Yeah.
But, anyways, Captain Falcon did lose his stock early on to a four smash from like Ryu.
Yeah, Ryu still having strong smashes. Other than his down smash, I think. Even though he has no Shoryu, which kills at like 60 for some
solid character. Back here by BT there. Oh, and a fortunate SD, I would guess, by NSEO, or he just couldn't, didn't have a choice.
The Mario was edge guarding actually pretty well. Mm-hmm. But it's an even game.
Yeah, he came in, traded in with the up smash, so it's not something too terrible.
Yeah.
Luigi combos are going on Ryu. Ryu is very easy to combo. That his fall speed and.
One thing to compensate for is. Broken short.
Yeah. I wouldn't say broken, but.
Yeah, it's thing off rank three.
It's really, really good. Like, one of the best moves in the game, good. Definitely probably one of the best of these.
Oh my goodness.
Good. In terms of killing power.
Yeah, BT doing a really good job getting off the ledge.
Yeah.
Using that Falcon dive.
Yeah, he's been taking a lot of percent, but he's not losing the stock anytime soon. Yeah. It's like.
Which is good because he can use that rage and some early kills. Mm-hmm.
Got Mario off stage.
Once the air dodge, it's an air dodge.
Mm-hmm. So now red team has a very consistent stage control presence. Getting blue team off stage.
Yeah, that, watch out for that Luigi's Nair. Mm-hmm. Like Frank 3. So. Gets him out everything.
There we go, the Falcon kick in neutral. We've talked about it before, why not? But Ryu's back here is going to take Captain Falcon stock. Again, they're sitting pretty. They got Ryu at very high percentage.
He knows he can just shoot.
Yeah, nice little gimp on Mario. And there we go.
Okay, now red team is in the advantage point right here. Have three stocks to their two.
Remember, Ryu doesn't need rage to get this kill though. So, he
messed it up there.
I think he messed it up.
Yeah, he messed it up. He used regular Hadouken.
Ryu went for the down tilt and he went Hadouken instead of Shoryuken.
Oh man, it must really be painful. But like you said,
when you make those miss inputs, stocks that you know you should have taken.
Especially for a character like Ryu.
It's a mind game. It's really, it's really a mind game. And it really hurts.
Double kill.
Wow. Really
nice. And now,
a solid double kill. They were doing so good, and then Captain Falcon taking so much damage from Mario and Ryu, being the combo characters that they are.
Exactly. Captain Falcon's at 80. Ryu got down to
him. It was over. It was over.
That's all you need.
When they were winning, they are now losing.
Oh, they didn't really cover that role there.
Yeah.
But, I mean, they still got the 2v1, so it should be fine.
Oh. So, you're seeing NACO throwing those jabs, those quick jabs out. Maybe he's trying to go for that jab. Sure, you can on the ledge, so he can, you know, fall back the ledge. And
I feel like this is only chance right now to get an early kill.
He needs a heck of a comeback here. Let's see how well he plays. Blue team not phased at all.
Ooh.
They went for it. A little bit of miscommunication there.
Yeah.
So he's going to need a miracle. He was going for a combo.
Actually gets it down tilt, doesn't decide. I mean, that was fully. Oh, man.
Yeah, you see? So that's why he's on ledge. He's looking for a miracle.
Oh, man.
And he might be able to get it.
I feel like Blue Team has to start looking for these air dodges that NACO is doing. He is scared to get that stock.
It is terrifying when you're fighting Ryu and Mario with this kill power. Oh, good jabs. I thought he was
saying, didn't do the full jab, so you can get Mario off.
Thinking there. Hit his own teammate there. Oh, this is a good spot for him, though. He might be able.
Oh, no.
Misses it.
He didn't drop low enough.
That might have been NACO's best chance yet. He's messing it up.
So, but I think they know what
he has to do something.
That was a free punish off the down beat. There's no punch. Like, even just a smash that, he didn't have to do shorty.
And then safe back here.
Okay. NACL missed his chance. He had Mario off one side. He was 1v1-ing Ryu. He missed the down beat.
That was probably his only opportunity. Probably the best chance.
If he had that down beat,
multiple opportunities to pull that one back, but it's so hard to do the 2v1. How's it going, man? Especially against Ryu and Mario. Anyways, that was game one for Team Angus. Lots of conversations having all
on game one.
That was very, yeah.
I felt like it lasted pretty long. Both teams held their own. No, just the blue team. I think the yellow team is both playing yellow. But, blue team actually.
I was thinking about saying yellow team. I was like, wait a minute. They're actually blue team, but.
They're just using their combo characters to the best of their ability. And Ryu, like I said, getting those Shoryu kills when you need them most of the time.
Yeah, I know he missed it a couple times,
which was just very stressful. And
you probably saw it was getting to him. He down tilted, but he didn't attempt the Shoryuken.
Yeah, he's like, I don't want to do it this time.
He's like, I don't want to mess this 2v1 out. Like,
because if he got killed there, then it's just Luigi versus Mario, and Luigi's actually been said to have an advantage over Mario. So.
Nice little player count action here, provided by Mitch.
Yes.
AKA Jimmy Caldero, the one and only CEO of Tallahassee. Part of the Tallahassee Smash League.
One of these best leagues.
The best camera operator I've seen.
Tell me about it.
In the league.
Switch to Wii Fit Mac here.
Now, we've seen this Wii Fit before. Very strong presence off stage.
Very good at stock taking. That's what he did the best. That's what he was doing.
Very well at holding on to those stocks. And Little Mac, being the monster that he is on stage,
he can just go in.
He can 2v1 Ryu and Mario given the chance. He just gotta, not get gimped.
Exactly.
So we'll see that strategy being used a lot.
Yeah, here we go with the classic Wii Fit ledge, not stalling, I would say. I guess it's kind of stalling, but she's good on ledge, so.
She's very, very good at ledge. I would say ledge stalling. Very planking in, for better terms, from Brawl. is what she does, I guess, is what you call it. I bet you Wii Fit mains know the terminology for it.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, you don't see Wii Fits barely anywhere, so.
So, again, Mario's not having any of this ledge stalling, though.
It's up smash.
A down smash! So many deaths happened!
This man's just throwing out smashes.
Man threw out a forward smash, killing Wii Fit as soon as she killed. Was it Ryu?
Yeah.
I believe that. Mac killed Ryu.
Yeah, Mac killed Ryu. And then he dashed over there. I think he just missed a dash attack or something.
Yeah.
And then he got forward smash.
Oh my god.
Which is crazy.
But anyways, wow, an unfortunate death by Little Mac here. NACL losing a stock mighty early.
Oh yeah,
they're in a bad spot now. You hate those when you lose that stock so early.
Oh yeah, especially when you're playing Mac. You have to Max. I say Max effectiveness is if he can last long on stage and be able to put that presence in to be able to get some kills, get some damage. But you can give him, then it's just done.
Anyways, they're not in too terrible of a spot. The stocks are tied.
Yeah, they actually brought it back fairly quickly.
Yeah. Did you see that? The comboing, Ryu was comboing with a soccer ball in his string there.
Oh, man.
Putting massive damage on the Little Mac. Little Mac's at 101%, but he has the cannon. Yeah. It's loaded.
it's loaded.
It will take somebody out if they're not careful. Mario's at 40%. Mario's a prime candidate.
Oh, it just runs up, man.
Runs up a ground. He was not afraid.
Not afraid.
That was a good choice.
Sometimes you just gotta go in, man.
Sometimes
you just gotta go. I'm going. Doesn't matter what happens. Oh, I got the up smash.
So, Mac is at potential of losing the stock here. Do you think he's gonna take the stock here? I'm pretty sure he's gonna.
Wii Fit coming to rescue. Oh my god.
Soccer ball breaking the shield.
Wow, that's really unfortunate. Soccer ball mixed with a focus attack from Ryu.
So Ryu putting himself. And then he takes the stock. The stock. Two stocks to one. Is he going to try to clutch it out? I think he's going to try to clutch it out in the 1v1. I think he's really confident here. Although I don't.
I would rather do the 2v1.
I would, just to be safe. You don't.
most likely to Sasha.
Yeah, it's not like you're at high percents anyway.
Oh, I mean, against Ryu, he's at 10% already.
Yeah.
Against like, Ryu, he's at 10% at 60.
You need Mario. You need a little man back in there to put pressure on him. But and
nice DI living
there. Again. Oh, he's very confident in SD.
Oh no.
I think this is a bad call. I think he should.
We'll see how it goes, but he is up by 85%. If he can flush this out, maybe he can freeze.
But remember, percent leads are very finicky things in this game, especially against Ryu. Ryu needs just one good string.
Oh, yeah.
And then one good confirm off a down tilt.
He's trading right there. Ryu is winning.
You don't want to trade for trade.
That would be
with Ryu. This is a solid grab. He got hit. He's got him off stage.
Right.
He's got to capitalize on something.
I think he's probably just going to stay calm, probably go for that up throw kill, and I think like he did on us.
Do you think he should be putting more pressure on Ryu since he's at high percent, or do you think playing safe is the way to go? He has playing, percent to give.
He has projectiles. Like, yeah. I don't know. I feel like Choryu could actually kill him. Like right now, I don't know.
After it's scary. Yeah.
Definitely now. Definitely.
Yeah. Okay.
Ooh, man.
What does he have to do to take this stock from Ryu, because he's not the lightest character in the game. He goes for a grab. That
up
might
throw,
kill.
Up throw, yeah.
Up throw. No! He lives! So he has increased knockback.
Please. Didn't go for the Shoryu. I'm pretty sure it's a confirm for Ryu.
Okay, so he's playing dangerous. Particular. Get up attack.
Oh,
this is a here Ryu at max rage. He can kill with a down tilt of Shoryu.
Oh, yeah. It's.
It's. Oh, my God.
He went for it there. Just misinplayed it, actually.
This is bad. He's got to get the kill. What does Wii Fit have? I'm not familiar with her. Up there. There you go. So, BT clutching it out. Very risky gameplay.
Oh, yeah. I would.
But effective. It got the job done. So, do you think there are going to be some character switches here?
Team Angst, I don't think they are. Blue team. Yes, but not Team Angst. Red team's not going to switch probably because they just won. Yeah. I feel like they won
feeling
pretty
confident.
Well enough. And if they did the 2v1 there, they probably would have won even
more. Team Ace should be feeling confident right now. They didn't lose by that wide margin by any means.
Right.
They've been doing very good. Securing the kills, getting combos. A bunch of unfortunate stuff happened at the end where Mario, you know, had a shield broken on the ledge.
Oh, yeah.
A bunch of stuff. So
unfortunate. He just died from it. And then, like, right when he spawned in, he got KO punch.
Yeah, so like he lost two stocks in a matter of like 30 seconds.
Switching to Luigi,
so
probably to deal with Mario better. I can see this. And he doesn't get Ginn this season. He did get an early death from being Ginn.
So. Uh-huh, so that's probably why he's switching to Luigi.
Right, he feels like, you know, like, oh yeah, man, I got Ginn.
He doesn't want to get Ginn anymore. But again, they are missing that raw killing power of Little Mac, so
true.
We will see these effects taking place pretty soon, especially on Dreamland. Anyways, right into game 3. Close matches.
These teams are pretty much even in terms of skill. Now it's just like a question of bad situations or not, you know, just like the shield break.
Who's going to clutch out these situations?
That was weird.
Anyways, red team is a little off balance here. They are off stage. Blue team having most of control. Almost goes for the shield break. The Ryu does. Hang's team.
Anyways,
his tag is tag. Angst team?
Yeah.
Right?
Angsty team.
Angsty team?
Angsty dad.
Angsty team? Oh my gosh. Tell me why, after three games, I just realized they're tags. But we go for it.
You know, when you're Mario, then you're above you.
Why do anything else?
Get that C stick. Let's do it.
If you're Mario, why do anything else? But just us, man.
That's all you need to do.
Whoa, Luigi dying. So what was that, a Shoryuken?
Oh, he could have got a better punish for that. He tried dash tag and actually just missed. I think like Luigi jumps from the forward throw.
Mm-hmm.
Which is pretty funny to think about. I just dodged the dash tag and jumped.
That down smash connecting from Luigi taking Ryu out. So again, stocks are pretty even. They have a chance to do some team combos, but Ryu kind of messes that up.
Oh man.
So here we go.
Looking good for Mario. Okay, nice.
So you see, they had a Ryu on stage.
Right.
Wii Fit opted to try to get Mario. Not the easiest thing to do.
Right.
But I guess they have plans.
Yeah, I feel like if you have a chance for a team combo, you should go for it.
Yeah, especially
that's more damage for an opponent. And Mm-hmm. Early kills Ryu. That's all it
yeah,
is.
It's rather you want to go for team damage instead of, you know, risking again.
BT's DI is really good. Oh,
yeah, so it was so good. It was really good.
Yeah, that was
but bad. Yeah, obviously he was completely dead there. Luigi again losing the stock.
He can't be doing this when his game was so close.
That was unbelievable.
I swear,
this
he
man.
Loves doing that. When he has these, he's coming happy.
He walked in. Just pressured him just a little bit by walking and then turned around and upbeat. Killed Ryu. So what turned from an unfortunate SD, a very stylish kill from NACL.
Yeah, Luigi's man, the upbeat can be a really, really good surprise factor.
Mm-hmm. They're both off stage, this is very bad.
Oh, they didn't punch, actually the soccer ball might-
Jumps off ledge with it down there. And they are in a bad
just go
spot.
He's gonna try to get a revenge spike, but it's not gonna work. Wii Fit's very good offstage presence, not doing anything.
Luigi's in trouble. Can Wii Fit save?
Oh, fireball.
Okay, fireball almost making it again. There he goes. We were talking about this before. He should, maybe, yeah, he takes a stock.
Yeah, I saw Chaz after the last game. He went to say, probably, I don't know what he said for sure, but he probably said you should do that 2v1 every time. And you should take stock when you can. So, very good advice from Chaz. Anyways,
yeah, absolutely.
Wii Fit at high percent, but she can sit there on this ledge.
Yeah, she can survive. We've seen BT's DI before. It's pretty good. So.
Yeah.
Oh, an unfortunate forward smash and up Ryu out. It is a 2v1 situation.
This is not good for angsty dad here.
Mario, he's not like Ryu. He can't clutch out those early kills on Wii Fit.
Yeah, only
unless
thing
he gets
do.
A chance. That up smash is absolutely savage. Oh my god. And she's got the increase.
Not
a bit of random up B. To take the stock.
These upbeats, man.
Oh my gosh. Two upbeat, or was it three upbeat kills? Brutal kills.
Blue team needs to watch out, man. You can't be just lollygagging around Luigi.
You can't.
On whim.
Yeah, what frame does that upbeat come out on?
I don't even know.
Early frame? Negative one frame?
It's the early frame. It's the early frames of an upbeat, man.
You thought you were fighting one Ryu, or you thought there was only one Ryu on screen. But
we
Luigi,
got
the original OG,
sure
you can
about as early as about as early as Ryu,
about just about. But anyways, it is game 4, 2-1. iFeta and BT in the lead.
Right.
The counter pick has been switched to Smashville. So,
You know, they did win on Smashville first.
Yeah, maybe. Wait, can we? I guess that's our rule set. They can go back to a state.
As long as you don't, like, as long as you're not against it.
Oh,
the punch,
my
the throw, the
goodness.
Upbeat. Luigi's ridiculous.
He crawls in, not walks, crawls in. Upbeats. Kills Ryu so early.
Jeez,
I think he's found his strategy. Oh, four smash. Oh, and it takes out.
He jumped into blast zone, my and then gets killed.
We fit on the ledge here. We got even stocks. But knowing how early Luigi can kill with that upbeat, you have to be afraid.
Yeah, this is
for
not
blue team.
For blue team.
That was a power to back here from Wii Fit.
Yeah.
That was going to take
just
the stock.
Just stay here, dodge. He's at like 130. That's dead.
Wii Fit doing a very good job with stock taming, as you said.
Yeah.
Before, we've seen this before.
Just chilling.
Just relaxing. They're both doing footsies on the ledge.
Like
blue team trying to keep a red team off stage on both sides of the stage. Down smash, for better or worse, hitting Luigi and Ryu.
Yeah, not really working out. Inky Dan needs to watch out with his Mario hitboxes hitting everybody. Not just his teammate. Oh.
There goes the Mario smash. If they're above you.
Goes
for a heavy. I was at
he's looking for that B, I think. Ooh, almost.
Down throw with four air. So good.
Yeah, it's crazy. I can be like almost seem true it sometimes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, with the right DI. Sometimes it probably is capes for the neutral B there.
Yeah, very good. You know, Mario has the cape to be reflecting that, so he can just let Wii Fit shoot those suns out for free.
Yeah, okay, so now we have a 2v1 situation against Mario. We missed it. He missed the Shuriken there. Ryu is now lost to stock.
This game is pretty,
again,
pretty even.
Pretty even, but NACL has to focus on not SDing. We've seen him SD again twice in this set already, so he's got to focus. Wii Fit, again, able to hold those stocks pretty well.
Yep.
But I don't think he wants to allow Ryu and Mario to have at it with Mario. Or with Luigi.
Oh yeah, they're...
Another shield break! And that might take the stock. That's definitely going to take the stock. Not might. definitely.
Jeez.
The shield break. I think it's powered up Wii Fit Trainer.
And Uppy from Luigi does Poke.
Hey guys, again.
Oh, another Shoryuken!
Can we stop this? It's going a little too crazy for me.
So Wii Fit takes it. This time they opt to do the 2v1.
Yeah, which is the smart thing to do.
Yeah, you have Mario at low percents. Mario get those team combos.
Can be pretty good coming back.
What a turn of events we've had for Red Team.
Yeah, these clutch Uppies by NCO just...
Wii Fit is... That almost took the stock. That almost took the stock.
Now he's a styling on him.
He is! He's styling on him! He's styling on him!
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Please.
He's styling on him!